This month, Help Flight celebrates its 40th anniversary, four decades of taking to the skies to help Montanans in need. Q2's Samantha Sullivan spoke with the current flight team about the importance of the program.
High up in the skies above Yellowstone County, a team of paramedics gets to work.
With an ambulance background, I'm used to smaller spaces. However, this is smaller. We're used to bumpy environments. This is bumpier. In an ambulance, you can stand up and you can move around appropriately. You can't do that in the aircraft, so everything is done sitting.
They're part of the Help Flight team, an air ambulance service run out of St. Vincent Hospital.
The standard answer that you always hear when you get asked that question is, I'm doing it to help people. And this job affords me a really unique opportunity to be able to do that, where I'm autonomous with my partner to be able to deliver care when people really need it and at very critical times.
Providing life-saving care while in a relatively small helicopter or plane may not be everyone's first choice, but for Whitney Jacobs, there was never another option.
When I was 5, Help Flight came out and did a show and tell at my grade school, and the paramedic put me in. I got picked as the little girl that got to get in the aircraft, and I decided that day I wanted to be a paramedic. So with that experience, I set out all through high school looking to become a paramedic, specifically to fly for St. Vincent's Help Flight.
Growing up in rural Montana herself, Whitney saw the impact Help Flight had on the area's small ranching communities firsthand. For her, it was the best of both worlds.
It could be me, it could be my mother, it could be my father. What might not seem like a huge medical disaster to us, when you're rural, it is. And so it's a pretty neat privilege to get to help or go out and rescue, so to speak, these individuals that may have to wait hours for any sort of medical care.
Now she, along with her colleagues, are part of the program's 40-year history, a legacy of safety and care. In Billings, Samantha Sullivan, MTN News.